Hello there, guys. I know it's been a very long time, but yeah, we are here. We are going to be solving a nice little murder. So I've recently been getting into Murdle, a game. It's a murder mystery game. It's daily online on Murdle.com. They have a book, actually, they have three books and they have a board game now. But yeah. I thought, why not? I'm going to record myself solving a Murdle and see what we have. So, police detective called the famous deductive logico and asked him to solve a case he couldn't crack. At the detective clubhouse, a key witness had been murdered. So, these are all the witnesses. We'll get into those in a bit. Each suspect brought one weapon to one location, but only one was a murderer today. Logico always began with what he knew for certain. So, let's meet the suspects. The suspects today are Major Red, Uncle Midnight, Chancellor Tuscany, and Babyface Blue. Let's look into Major Red. Major Red is the revolutionary leader who freed Draconia from the grasp of the aristocracy before taking it into his. He is left-handed, brown eyes, brown hair, and an Aries, and he's 6'2". We have Uncle Midnight. When his dad dies, he bought a desert mansion with a pool and retired. He was 17. He is 5'8", left-handed, blue eyes, brown hair, and a Sagittarius. We have Chancellor Tuscany, who is the head of Deduction College, revered for her intelligence, social charm, and the fear she strikes in the hearts of her enemies. She is 5'5", left-handed, green eyes, grey hair, and a Libra. And finally, we have Babyface Blue. This is absolutely one fully grown man and not two kids in a trench coat. They can do adult things like see R-rated movies, buy beer, and stay out way past bedtime. 7'8", right-handed, blue eyes, blonde hair, and Gemini. So I'll set the cards down. Let's have a look at what weapons we have today. We have a magnifying glass, we have a booby-trapped fedora, we have karate hands, and we have a trained orangutan. And the locations, we have the secret entrance, the detective kit storeroom, the conference room, and the encyclopedia room. And over here, we have a grid. Let me just turn these lights on so you can see all the emojis. And so this is what we'll be using to help solve the murder. So, let's have a look at these clues and evidence, shall we? So, either Uncle Midnight brought karate hands, or Major Red brought a magnifying glass, but not both. So what we'll do is we use Uncle Midnight, and so he potentially brought karate hands, or Major Red brought a magnifying glass. We don't know which one it is yet, so we'll put question marks there, and we'll mark that one off. So both of them can't bring it. A booby-trapped fedora was not found in the encyclopedia room. So booby-trapped fedora was not found in the encyclopedia room. So I can put an X there. That's done with. A blonde hair was found wrapped around the booby-trapped fedora. So we have to go back into our suspects and see who was the blonde hair. I think it was Babyface Blue, blonde hair. So Babyface Blue had the fedora. A glass detector gave a positive reading in the detective kit storeroom. So glass. This is going to be the magnifying glass found in the detective's kit storeroom, so we'll mark that off. An anonymous source that Logico trusted passed him a message that read, and we have anagrams. We'll get to that later. And Chancellor Tuscany had never been in the detective kit storeroom. So Chancellor Tuscany has never been in the storeroom. So that's what we know for certain right away. Now let's try and figure out what this says. So anonymous source that Logico trusted passed him a message that read, a something of the something was found through a redacted. I don't know what that 8 would be. I don't know. So, what could this turn into? A classic of the genre? A classic of the genre was found through a redacted. I mean, I can only read that as redacted. So, a classic of the genre. So, I'm going to guess. And then found through the redacted. So, if we look into the secret entrance, the only way to get into the club, it's through redacted. So, they always say redacted. So, that to me, again, a classic of the genre. So, aha. A trained orangutan, technically, if you know your mystery history, a classic of the genre. So, classic of the genre was found in the redacted, so that means that was found in there, which then helps us eliminate some of these. So, the fedora can only have been found in the conference room, and that then makes that true. And this red one here, I forgot to mention, this is kind of like the final clue, and it's the certain, and it basically tells you where the murder took place. So here, the murder took place where the book club meets. So we're going to have to look into locations and see if we can find out where the book club meets. So, secret entrance, the only actual way to get into the club is through redacted. Okay, so it's not through there. The detective kit storage room, there is a pile of fedora pins next to a printing press for membership cards. The conference room, a great place to gather your suspects or to host a book club, so we know it's in the conference room. And the encyclopedia room, they have dozens of encyclopedia sets and hundreds of Dame Obsidian novels. So, we know that the murder happened in the conference room. And let's have a look over here. So, conference room, we know, using this, that the fedora was in the conference room. Which then means that Babyface Blue committed the murder. So, we're going to go Babyface Blue with a booby-trapped fedora in the conference room. Let's see if we're right. And there we go. We got it right. It was Babyface Blue with a booby-trap fedora in the conference room, deductive logic declared. While Babyface Blue protested their innocence, they could not withstand the breathtakingly logical arguments our deductive presented, and they knew they were caught. We'll get you, Logico, they spat. Detective Logico watched them be led away, knowing it was the last he would see of them. And that concludes the mystery of the murder where the book club meets. I solved it today in 8 minutes 45 seconds. How many days can you keep your streak going? Tomorrow's will be available in 3 hours 20 minutes. Okay, we didn't need to know that bit. But yeah, I'll manage to solve it within 8 minutes. Hopefully tomorrow I can get it done a little bit quicker. And that's Murdle, essentially. There'll be a link in the description down below for you to be able to play along with Murdle. Obviously, don't do today's because, well, I've just done today's. And yeah, we will. Actually, I might do this again tomorrow, depending on like how well this edits together. And yeah, that's all. Thank you very much for watching, guys. And I'll see you around. Bye-bye.